echo a lot of the same sentiments that Rob just shared with you in terms of the plans for a major wind farm off the shores of Cape Cod. However, my board of directors at the Cape Cod Chamber of Commerce is squarely on the record as being in favor of this particular project. Cape Cod Chamber of Commerce considers it an abutter, if you will. It's certainly the college is included in our viewshed. I think that I'll probably have the best view of this.